Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Eradicator, and we have some really exciting news regarding Manor Lords, which is this RTS city builder set in medieval time, usually, you know, Eastern Central Europe. That's where it's located. And, well, it's a game that's been under development for quite some time, quite a couple of years, actually, by a solo developer. They recently got a deal with Hooded Horse Studio for a publishing deal, actually, so that's going to be the publisher. And it seems that since they've been working with Hooded Horse Studio, we've had a little bit more communication and also more initiatives to create and build more hype around the game. And that is the latest attempt here at creating hype about this game, if there wasn't already a lot of hype, right? That is this free play event, but actually it's also going to be a demo or a test that is going to be happening from October 3rd to October 10th. That's right, guys. Manor Lords is going to be playable for about a week next month for an event called Steam Next Fest. And I think that it's going to be a great opportunity to get our hands at the mechanics, see if it is well optimized, see if it works quite well on our PCs, and then give feedback to the developers, because that's what I believe it is. I think that it's more of a beta test, or see if to see if the developers can actually release that to the wider audience, see if the game is ready. Because, as I said, the people who develop Manor Lords are actually not really people, but one person. It's a solo developer, so it's really difficult for them to see if, you know, what they are doing on their end is actually working for the masses. So that's what I believe is going to be the purpose of this test, and that's probably going to be collecting data that they'll be using later to further optimize the game. But that's really exciting. It's really exciting, and it's definitely something that we'll be checking out on the channel when it's going to be released. Now, it's, as I said, it's not going to be the entire game, but it's more going to be of a demo. So I suppose that it's going to be very limited, probably limited to a couple of regions. Now, this game works on several different types of maps that are all interconnected to each other, but you're going to have to be building from region to region, a little bit like I suppose it's going to be a little bit like the old SimCity 4, if you guys remember, but at the same time they want to be doing that seamlessly so that you can still see what's happening on other regions at the same time. It's going to be a really exciting game to be playing, especially if you're into city builders or if you are into historical games as well. It looks a lot like Kingdom Come Deliverance. I don't know if you guys played that, RPG game from War Horse Studios, but it's almost the same type of setting, and something that I've enjoyed quite a bit. Anyway, a very quick video here to inform you that Manor Lords, again, is going to be playable for a week during Steam Next Fest, so make sure to wishlist this title and be on the lookout for the playable demo when it comes out, because it's going to be quite an opportunity. And again, we don't know, we don't have a release date, we don't know when it's going to be released, so maybe there won't be any chances to play this game for the next couple of months after that. But yeah, we'll be reviewing it, we'll be checking it out, so make sure to subscribe to the channel for more news about Manor Lords. Guys, thank you so much for watching this quick video. It's been the Eradicator. I will see you guys later.